performance, USA, the greatest entertainers in America, is requested by you, the fighting men of the United States Armed Forces throughout the world. Command performance presented this week and every week till it's over, over there. Okay there, gang, step right up and cop a front row seat as our curtain goes up on another great command performance presented by the Special Service Division of the War Department. Your old stagehand, Uncle Sam, is turning on the international footlights to brighten this half hour wherever you are, whether it's Great Britain or China or Greenland or New Caledonia or any one of those stopover spots along the worldwide road to Berlin, Tokyo, and Rome. As the Hollywood spotlight flashes on, in the beam and on the beam, is that first lady of command performance who rates first with thousands of you, that pin-up girl of the AEF and your mistress of ceremonies, Judy Garland.
When you smiled at me, I heard a melody. It haunted me from the start. Something inside of me started a symphony. Sing went the strings of my heart. Like a breath of spring, I heard a robin sing about a nest set apart. Nature seemed to be in perfect harmony. Sing went the strings of my heart. Your eyes made skies seem blue again. What else could I do again but keep repeating through and through, I love you, love you. I still recall the thrill. I guess I always will. I hope 'twill never depart. Dear, with your lips to mine, a rhapsody divine. Sing when the strings are mine. Skies seem blue again. What else could I do again but keep repeating through and through, I love you, love you. I still recall the thrill. I guess I always will. I hope we'll never depart. Dear, with your lips to mine, a rhapsody divine.
Thank you, and hello again, fellas. As the swallow said when he came in for a three-point landing at Capistrano, I'm mighty glad to be back here again. When you miss a few command performance parties, you get behind in your correspondence. So first, I want to thank all of you for the wonderful letters, especially Jack Aaron and the RAF pilots who say, command performance is the feature of the week here in Cairo. 4 to 4:30 p.m., nobody makes a sound. We don't even touch our mug of beer. That's hard to believe, Jackie, but we'll swallow it. I mean, the statement. It's a hello, too, to Greenwood and that RAF medical detachment somewhere in Iceland. Regards to 644 and 615. Love to Corporal Biscuit and the mob at 27. And you, IBC fellas, we're paying off that request, so send us a receipt marked paid in full, if you please. But it's time to start rolling again. So for Carl Kerlick and the crew on that airship Old Suspense somewhere in North Africa, Luther Norris and the Nozzle contingent at 877, the Wisconsin gang at 627, to the men who passed the ammunition at 634, for Frenchie and the radio gang at Pearl Harbor, and thousands more of you, is the whole orchestra of Woody Herman and the Woodchopper's Ball. Thank you, Woody Herman. There's another big number up the Herman sleeve. But right here, we're calling on Carol James down there in the Caribbean with a long, lingering kiss from Eleanor Liu. And we're thumbing a ride on the old Pacific beam to visit a bunch of artillery experts known as Dixie, Baron, Joey, and Epi in a tumble-down shack in Hawaii. To Private First Class Sam Morano in Northern Ireland, we're saying, I do, Gene, and me too, Spook. Sammy and I know what that means. And it's no military secret, either. A quick hello from Frisco to Art Clark and the airmen and ground crews at 928. A rapid greeting also to the gang down under who are sending those Japanese Navy ships down under. And to Tommy Peroni at number 5. Sergeant Al Whitlow in 853. When the Andrews sisters get back in town, you'll be their special guest. For all of you, your big show marches on with another command performance from one of America's finest tenors. It's My Devotion, ordered by the AEF and sung by Kenny Baker.
What a sweet beginning to the dream I planned. All I own is And like a star shining from afar, remains forever the same. My devotion is not just a sudden emotion. It will be constantly burning, and so love will kindle the flame. What a sweet beginning. Oh, the dream I planned. All I own is yours alone. Your wish is mine. Was never a mere fascination. Here in my heart, one sweet day it started, then with time it grew.
Kenny Baker, and many thanks. And now it's grand opera time on Command Performance as we present that world-renowned coloratura whose golden voice has thrilled millions with her rendition of such in-the-groove gems as Rockabye Baby and Did I Get Stinkin' at the Club Savoy. She returns to your international show by command of the Brooklyn Orchids at APO 851. 17 Mojave Desert Warriors, now at 757. The flagship of the Pacific Fleet. Private Ledbury at 4-1, the Cousins at 8-5-6, and those good old 40 Thieves at 9-4-4. Your one and only Virginia O'Brien singing The Man on the Flying Trapeze.
Once I was happy, but now I'm forlorn. Like an old parachute, tattered and torn, I'm left for the whole world to mock and to scorn. Dropped by a man in a plane. Now this man that I love is a flyer, and he sure knows what safety's about. So whenever my heart is on fire, why, the son of a gun puts it out. Oh, he flies through the air in a P-39 and swoops and swoops and swoops down to read every Burma shade sign. He's all full of carrots, his eyesight is fine, but he still can't see nothing in me. He flies through the air in a B-24. He don't fall asleep or black out anymore. He's so wide awake, he's the pride of the corps. Oh, but still he's unconscious of me. Now this man is beyond understanding why I'm up in the air more than he. He makes many a beautiful landing, but he never lands nowhere near me. Oh, he pilots his plane and he pilots it smart. He pilots and pilots and pilots and pilots, we're always apart. If there's any love in that brave pilot's heart, well, why don't he pilot on me?
Well, men, for some time, Command Performance faced the problem of making connections with John Charles Thomas. While Command Performance carried on its mischief in Hollywood, John Charles was involved with radio and the concert stage in the neighborhood of New York City. But the case has reached a happy solution, solved by John Charles himself, who has come to Hollywood. So to all of you men and women of the United Nations, here's one of Uncle Sam's most treasured songs, a favorite of the AEF and its commander-in-chief, Home on the Range, sung by the man who can sing it better than anyone else in the world, John Charles Thomas.
The buffalo roam, where the deer and the antelope play, where seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the skies are not cloudy all day. Home, home on the range, and the antelope play, where seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the skies are not cloudy all day. How often at night, when the heavens are bright with the lights from the glittering stars, have I stood there amazed and asked as I gazed if their glory exceeds that of ours. Oh, give me a land where the bright diamond sand flows leisurely down the stream, where the graceful white swan goes gliding along like a maid in a heavenly dream. Then I wouldn't exchange my home on the range, where the deer and the antelope play, where seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the skies are not cloudy.
Thanks to John Charles Thomas. And fellas, get ready for another command performance from that sensational band of Woody Herman. Woody's on the beam for the CO and all the men on that rock at APO 848. For the engineers at number 9, for Morgan Anderson and pals in China, and Schnabel, Anchor, Blust, and Bernstein at 635. Corporal Roman and the Herman Hepcats at APO 37. Lieutenant Mike Milkus at 708 with love from Sylvia. The Jersey Jitterbugs in Panama, the Hebrides Hermits, for Sarge Patterson and the symphony lovers in Hut 7 and 8 at 634, and for all you Army nurses in Australia and North Africa. Woody's covering the world with this tune, but the title says differently. I don't get around much anymore.
Saturday dance, heard they crowded the floor, couldn't bear it without you, don't get around much anymore, thought I'd visit the club, got as far as the door. They'd have asked me about you. Don't get around much anymore. Darling, I guess my mind's more at ease, but nevertheless, why stir up memories, been invited on days, might have gone what but for, awfully different without you, don't get around much anymore.
It's Woody Herman on command performance, beating it out for the AEF. And if you fellas can hold tight for another 2 or 3 minutes and give me an audition, here's a new tune that's way up there looking down on many of its friends in the hit parade. That old black magic.
That old black magic has me in its spell. Old black magic that you weave so well, those icy fingers up and down my spine, the same old witchcraft when your eyes meet mine, the same old tingle that I feel inside, and then that starts its ride, and down I go, round and round.
I go, like a leaf that's caught in a tide. I should stay away, but what can I do? I hear your name and I'm aflame, aflame with such a burning desire that only your kiss can put out the fire. For you're the lover I have waited for, the mate that fate had me created for. And every time your lips meet mine, darling, down and down I go, round and round I go, in a spin, loving the spin I'm in, under that old black magic called love. Mm, that old black magic called love.
Fellas, you've just bought the last item in the warehouse, so it looks like closing time. But we'll be open again next week and every week as long as those letters keep coming home with orders for new business. You know, it's really cute about those letters. You write them and we answer them. You say nice things about us and we say nice things about you. You'd think Command Performance is just about the biggest mutual admiration society in the world. And brother, you aren't kidding when you say that. And no kidding, I better scram. This is Judy Garland saying so long to the AEF and sending love and kisses from the USA.
This is Ken Carpenter making a final entry to the effect that this program was arranged with the cooperation of the Hollywood Victory Committee. Command Performance is produced for you men of the Armed Forces of the United Nations by the Special Service Division of the War Department of the United States of America.